You may think you know how to find a cheap flight, but you may be relying on tips and tricks that are actually costing you money.
Forget what you think about you know about getting deals on a flight. Better Call Harry explains the three ways to get the best deal.
I book my stuff like 6 months or so in advance.
And avoiding travel on Fridays, Saturdays.
I usually just go through the search engines. They make it easy.
How do you get the cheapest airfare? It's clear there isn't a single answer to finding the best price for your flight. And sometimes there can even be misleading information that could cost you money. That's why Consumer Reports identified three common airfare myths and what you can do instead to score a better deal. First up, Tuesdays are the best days to book airfare.
This myth started when airlines used to load their fares at the beginning of the week. But now, airlines are much more sophisticated in the way that they price their tickets, changing the price 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And for consumers, that means they can find a good deal on airfares any day of the week.
Consumer Reports says follow airline social media accounts and set up alerts so that you'll be notified immediately when sales become available. Next myth, it's always better to book as far in advance as possible.
Airlines don't start to actively manage their inventory until 5 to 3 months before departure. So if you buy your ticket too early, you'll probably pay more than what you would if you had waited to buy within that time period.
And the final myth, a round-trip airline ticket is a better deal than 2 one-way fares.
Online booking sites have gotten really good at finding travelers money-saving one-way flight combinations.
Kayak offers so-called hacker fares, where a flight search will look for 2 one-way tickets that collectively make a round-trip flight. You might have to use different airlines for departing and arriving flights, but you also may get the cheapest possible flight. Consumer Reports says another way to find good flight deals is through air and hotel packages. Check the airline's websites for the deals that include a business class seat and a 5-night stay in a hotel. I'm Better Call Harry with your Consumer Reports.